were just super energetic. I'm really impressed with the attitudes and the intent. I know the coaches have been really smashing their behaviours, so we've got to take those good things and the excitement from the youth and make sure we put some real awesome structure around it and get people enjoying their football. Body language is huge. Guys are showing heaps of intent in all the drills, and there just seems to be like a real buzz of excitement at the moment. Everybody wants to play an attractive style of football, but if you don't have the skills to do it, there's no point. So I've made no apologies to the players. We're going to be super detailed and smash the basics to the point where you know, that hopefully they get sick of me going on about skills, because it means we're going in the right direction and how we want to play the game.